According to TMZ, former Disney star Lee Thompson died at the age of 29. The famous Jet Jackson star was found dead by his landlord in Los Angeles after his TNT co-workers were concerned about why he didn't show up for work. A spokeswoman for the Los Angeles Police Department confirmed Young's passing, saying officers arrived at his house after 8 a.m. today and they found him dead. No further details were given at this time. We'll keep you posted. Keep watching HuffPost Live.